What is up, guys? This is Champ, and welcome back to some more Angry Birds Star Wars number 2. Today we are going to be starting our quest of getting 3 stars on every level, and I thought the best level for us to jump right into was the levels we left off on, just because we kind of know them. I feel like I've gotten used to using some of these characters compared to if I go back to the Naboo invasion, I might be a little bit rusty and I might fail a bit harder. So we're going to jump into the Battle of Naboo. We're going to do the Sith side first, and we're going to try to do levels 1 through 10 in this first episode here. I think I'm probably just going to try to cut the video a bit shorter, just because it's probably going to take quite a while for me to achieve 3 stars on 10 levels, but you never know, we might get insanely lucky and stuff like that might happen. So this level, of course, I had to go for the TNT. So is the TNT the key, though? Let's do it. Something breaking. Okay. Didn't break. Okay, we gotta get the TNT to blow up first. That's almost 100% what we gotta do here. So let's go for a far shot, see if that gets us the distance. Didn't blow up the TNT again. I still think we can do it on the first bird here. I think that's gonna be the key to the 3 star. Okay, there we go. Guaranteed that's gonna be the 3 star for the first level. No way. No way you're gonna have to get more points than that. We beat our previous high score by 22,000, so I definitely feel pretty good that we started off with a strong note there. 3 stars, awesome. Problem is, like, this is the only way we can get the distance. Yeah. We just got denied there as well. Ah, come on. This has gotta be it. This has gotta be it for the 3 star. Feel it. If we could just destroy that one block. We did it like 2 times in a row to start, and then we've just had no success since then. Ooh, we actually hit that for once. It's the first time we've done that. Okay, we have to time it so closely. Do we have to time it? Maybe we don't have to time it as close as I'm thinking. Maybe we still will get the distance if we time it less. We kinda still get the distance, but I... Amazing things just happened, guys. The point of me doing this 3-star video was try to help people, and I think I kinda did help them with this level. But I also got insanely lucky there, and that's guaranteed the 3 star right there. Yeah. Yeah. So I think my idea was correct, and I really wish I could see a replay of how that all happened, but we got insanely lucky with knocking that one, breaking the rope somehow, I don't even know how, and causing that to fall. Like, I thought that TNT was going to be a key, but I thought maybe we could do it without it. But we somehow fluked and got the TNT, which is amazing, and that's a 3 star, but kind of interested in knowing how we did it. So with this level, what could we do? Doesn't really accomplish much, does it, though? Okay, let's think about this. I think I could do it in 2 birds. Let's do the same thing again. How many birds do we have? We have 3. Why am I thinking I need to do that? I can go underwater on these guys. I can go like that. Go back, shoot the chains. Oh, I was hoping that would break so badly. Oh, and he survived! Fall! Die! Die, my friend! Yes! Yes! Okay. Awesome. Awesome. We're only gonna beat it by 2,000, though. No, we're gonna beat it by 7,000. Okay. Maybe we have a shot at 3 stars. Yeah, we do. Nice run, right? Thank you. Hit the rope. No. Oh, yes! Yes! Beautiful. Twas beautiful. Now, all we got is this dude. You are dead, my friend. Blow up the TNT to give me more points. Yeah! Yeah! We're only getting an extra 4,000 compared to last time. An extra 5,000. But that might be enough to move us up. Because I don't know what we had last time. We only had a 1 star. Ugh, not enough. Not enough. We gotta replay it. See, here's the question now. Is it all about score? Like, are we trying to blow up as much stuff as we can? Or am I overlooking something? And I think I'm overlooking something. What level is this, by the way? This is level 4. Huh. I thought we had it there, guys. I thought we did. We only had a 1 star last time we played this, though. See, that is definitely helpful right there. I wish I could zoom in more on it. There's just no way we can guarantee getting it quickly, though. Like, we can't do anything here. Just gonna eat my words. Should I just eat my words right now, guys? But it didn't kill him though, so why does that matter? I don't think we're gonna get that big of a higher score, if anything. If any higher score. Oh, we got slightly higher, I guess. We're gonna get 72,000 this time. I think it's gonna be around 75 that's gonna give us the 3-star. Still a bit short. It's gotta be. We gotta be able to do it in one bird. So now we know that. Please die. Oh, he's gonna die! Oh! That's how you do it there! 80,000, that's 3 stars. Yeah! Okay! I was overthinking this level so much! It is just all about. Oh, that was beautiful. Cuts. I think we have to go really high. I think that's what I had to do. Just go really high. Get the farther distance away. Just yank it as much as I can and hope it can get over there. Close. That was close. Did it again. The scores are gonna be scores are definitely increased there. Okay, 7,000 increase. It was just about destroying more things. That is gonna be the 3-star. 100% certain that's a 3-star. Yes, awesome. Awesome, awesome. What level are we on to? What level is this, by the way? We're on to 6. Okay, we're cruising. How many more do we have to go, actually? 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We got 5 to go. We're down 5 already, though, so that's pretty good. Halfway there. I'm definitely gonna have to cut up this video a little bit, because it's gonna be a bit too long. Come on, die somehow. No, he's gonna survive. I'm gonna take one more, because maybe there's a chance I could somehow get them both. And if there was, I'd be interested in seeing. But it doesn't look like I can get them both. Nope. I'm liking the strategy I'm trying to do. I just feel like I gotta get really lucky with it. These guys in the middle are the ones causing me problems right now. Still didn't get, like, I need those far guys to die. So is that branch what holds it there? I guess it is. Okay, when that branch is destroyed, then that's what releases the grass, the grip. If they could have died there, that would have been so perfect. Okay. get it. I was hoping maybe I could get lucky and see if I could do it in two birds there, but I had no success. This is a pretty hard level, I'm gonna give it that though. I just need things to get lucky for me on a level like this. And I need to get this first shot good. I've been missing it so much lately. I need to hit these guys. Or at the very least, take out all of them. And I did take out all of them, so I'm just gonna go for the two bird and not screw it up this time. Just gonna let him headbutt it. So what? That's gonna give me a 73. Is that gonna be enough to go from one star to three star? I feel like this is one of the levels you could do it in one bird. Never mind. Screw my ideas. I honestly think you can do that in one bird. I'm sorry. I think there should be a four star there. Like, I think you could do that in one bird. I thought there was a chance. I knew there was no way we could get the third one, but I'm always interested to see how these two play out, just to see if somehow they can tip themselves over. What if I aim for like something like that, honestly? I just pulled a whole bunch of it. See if something could just travel the distance. Those guys got really lucky on this one. I think that's... we should honestly try to pull... not that. Really high. Ooh, we don't have the range there. Really high again. Grab something like this. Grab the base. Oh, the base isn't gonna move there, though. Oh, and I was hoping that that would be enough to blow up the TNT, but it wasn't. So let's not grab the base. Let's grab the middle, which we know does move. Not bad. Hopefully blow up this TNT. It didn't even matter. We still did it there. Is that gonna be enough for a three star without us blowing up this stuff though? That extra little bit of points definitely could have helped us there. No, it's not. So we needed that TNT to explode. See, it's not all just about killing them as quickly as possible. We need the TNT exploding to give us that little bit of extra points. That was definitely a very nice try there, though. At least we know what to grab onto now. I just need something to blow up this TNT! Yes! I think that's it there, guys. We're gonna get 96,000. That's definitely gonna be enough. That is definitely gonna be enough for a three star. No way in hell that's not a three star. See, that's why TNT is so valuable there. That is why. Here. That's not enough. Not stuck. I can do this here. This level has probably taken us 15 minutes by itself. 15-20 minutes by itself here. Come on, boulder. Oh, I did it again! How? How? How is that even possible that I did it twice? I don't even understand. See, this is why I don't like this level. It is way too luck-based. How it's not destroyed, that is beyond me. That is freaking beyond me. This is what you have to do. You just gotta get insanely lucky to do it, apparently. Damn. Everything breaks on that rock. But somehow that board has survived, I think, three times now? Which is crazy. That's an insane board right there. I want that board in my house. kill him. I keep watching even though I know. See, it destroyed the board that time. Why couldn't it do that all the other times? It even killed him. That was... And it killed him! How did he... Okay, not complaining. We are gonna try to tube bird this here. We're gonna get an extra 10,000. Is 101 gonna be enough? Please, God. Let it be enough. Yes! Oh my God! I hate that level. I'm just throwing that out there, guys. That level sucks so much. Because to get the 3-star, you have to be so damn lucky. Oh, it didn't even... They got stuck on each other. I feel like the first bird, you gotta waste them on dealing with these guys. The second bird, you gotta do something like that. He's doing it. Just have to have a good first bird. The guy in his helmet is really good in there. This is the only way my mind can process of how to do this level here. Did that. Up the TNT. I did not even realize he survived this entire time. Well, damn. We knew the score we had to get to was 78 to get a 3-star. Is 75 gonna be enough? I just wanna see what it awards us, if it even awards us anything. It does award us, so I guess 3 birds, that is a very easy level, honestly. I thought you could do it in 2. I really thought you could do it in 2. Is this already number 10? Are we already at number 10 here? We are already at number 10. I think, what did I get last time when I was doing this one? I only got a 1-star. So, we gotta up the ante here. This level I remember having so much difficulty with. It's because I'm not too good with the Boba Fett launcher, guys. Maybe I'm just looking at this wrong. Maybe I have to do what I just did there, but hit here. Like, why would I not hit there? Honestly? That, or what if I go underneath? Like, such. Let's waste one more bird here and just see what kind of score we get for that. If it kills him, of course. Which it's not even gonna kill him. I think he would get around a 59-ish? That's not gonna be good enough either. What happens if I knock that down? Is anything gonna happen if I physically knock it down? Nothing's gonna happen, so that's useless to knock it down. Which is good to know. And I know I want to go for that TNT. It's just, how can I take out all these guys? What if I have a perfect shot and I aim it right there? Is that what I needed to do? I think that's what I needed to do, guys. I think I just... It's only going to give me a... Oh no, we're gonna get a 76. That could be enough. I completely forgot we had 2 birds left. Is 12 more thousand gonna be a difference between... Yes! We did it! I'm just going to tell you guys now, it took me an hour and 8 minutes to get 3 stars on those 10 levels. I'm probably going to cut this down into the 20-minute range, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. That has been 3 stars on the first 10 levels of Angry Birds Live. So hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.